Therefore, are you standing before me out of your own free will, with the intent of being joined together as man and wife, and to keep your vows and allegiance inviolate? Yes?
Yes.
Yes.
Therefore, to the bridegroom. Do you, Liu Shanlong, take this woman, Tang Jiajing, to be your lawfully wedded wife to live together in the legal estate of matrimony? Do you?
I do.
And will you, Shanlong, love her, honor her, comfort and support her in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, in good times and in challenging times, and forsaking all others, keep yourself wholly to her so long as you both shall live? Will you?
I will.
And now to the beautiful bride. Do you, Tang Jiajing, take this man, Liu Shanlong, to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in the legal estate of matrimony? Do you?
I do.
And will you love him, honor him, comfort and support him in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, in good times and in challenging times, and forsaking all others, keep yourself wholly to him so long as you both shall live? Will you?
I will.
And now we summarize this in Mandarin to honor your mother. 但你们同在世之间，你是否会一直爱他、尊敬他、赡养他，并并觉所有其他的人一直对他忠心？仲子，你会吗？我会。 Have you brought before me tokens to exchange? The wedding ring has for centuries been a symbol of everlasting love. In its circular form, some say it reminds you that your relationship has no beginning and no end. But why no beginning? When you believe you are meant to be together for life, it's always been so, no beginning. Why no end? Because true love has no end. So in a few moments, I'll be asking you to take these rings, put them on each other's left hand, second last finger, after which you will give special meaning to these rings through the exchange of your personal vows to one another, the meanings and depths of which only you will fully understand and realize in the years to come. So Shanlong, you take this ring, put it on her left hand, second last finger.
In token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love, with this ring, I marry you.
In token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love, with this ring, I marry you.
Beloved Shanlong and Jiajing, as you have confessed before me and these your witnesses, your desire to live together in unity and love, as you have pledged your faith one to another, as you have exchanged vows and exchanged rings, may these rings, beloved, forever remind you of the offering that you have made to each other today. Not demanding of the other, but offering all that you have and all that you are. So that in the days going forward, in what you do, in what you don't do, what you say, and what you don't say, you will continue to build on this firm foundation that you have established today through the exchange of your vows to love one another, to honor, that is, respect one another, to comfort and support one another in all seasons of life. Today, beloved, is the first day, the very first day of your journey together as one in every way. Shanlong and Jiajing, I now pronounce that you are man and wife. You may like to kiss your beautiful bride.